Incredible tennis. Such a shame it ends on that shot, because Damir Juma has gone toe-to-toe with Nadal. Stop it! It's just pure class. Well, today Nadal was indeed the conductor, and he had Juma dancing to his tune. Oh, that is a touch of magic. What a strike!
Zverev expecting the one up the line, and this gave him the target.
Two match points. A solid start to the defense of his title.
Oh, brilliant from Fabio Fognini. He is on it today already. It's very nicely done. Superb tennis from both men. Finally, Fabio breaks through and the Foro Italico comes to life. That was Fabio Fognini at his fabulous best. It's Fognini who's the hero. The Italian reigns in Rome. Wraps it up, and Djokovic and his fans getting excited. He's enjoying it out here. Oh, that's nice. Well controlled. Shame it had to end with a double fault. But it's victory for Novak Djokovic. Relatively straightforward one. Incredible stuff. Fabulous stuff again from Nishikori. The third seed is out here in Rome. Nishikori gets past Dimitrov.